Hello guys, my name is Dominic and today I'm going to show you how to disable the Infinix XOS advertisements and unuseful features that they added in the recent update. I want you to check at the top of the phone there. You can see Rondel Moo, Spacer Song, Balances, Buttonses. That's another search bar that Infinix added with their update, and you can't remove it, you can't uninstall it, you can't do anything. Another thing that they did, you see there, that's a very good example. All these are ads. This here is also an ad. I can't long press it and uninstall it. It's just there, and I hate these types of ads. So let me show you how I uninstall an ad. No, actually an app. I usually long press it and just uninstall it. But when it comes to this advertisement, I can't do anything. So I'm going to show you how to disable all these things. These things are, the phones affected by this thing and Infinix phones with the XOS operating system. These advertisements are actually in the XOS launcher. So what we are going to do to disable all these ads is go to Play Store and you search for Nova Launcher. That's an ad. Yeah, Nova Launcher. Just search for Nova Launcher and install it. I've already installed it, so I just need to open it. You see there, everything has changed. No advertisements at all. This is my new app drawer with no ads at all. So I've managed. I've managed to disable the XOS launcher without the ads. I like this new launcher. So this is the old launcher. So I'm just going to go to my new launcher and set it as default. So just go to Nova Launcher. Just go to Nova Settings. Not set at default at the top there. I'll set my Nova Launcher as the default app. So when I go to home, select always and Nova Launcher. Yeah, so that's my new launcher now with no advertisements at all. That's my new app drawer. So one more thing you can notice about this launcher is that it doesn't have the time. The time thing that was here that shows the date and the time, it's not here. So that's something you'll have to forget about it, because to install it you need to come to apps and widget drawers here, and it's, when it comes to drawer groups, it's located here. So you have to pay an amount to install the Nova Launcher Prime, and in Kenya the cost is 500 shillings. This is around $5. So I think I'd rather do with the basic function, because when it comes to time, I can just check it through my main lock screen here. That's the time there at the top. So I think I can do without the time on the main apps, the main page, or rather. Thanks for watching, and bye.